Remember my all windsurfing friends, they used to treat Mark Butt as a god, you know, and even he used to be surrounded with girls all the time. He had a good Enfield bullet and a very handsome guy. I was talking about the leaves, sir. So he spoke on the government and what government is doing. Like his letter says, government needs to extend its hand towards the budding sports personnel, towards the budding cricketers or whoever is trying to do their career in sports. And a lot needs to be done. Dilip sir, again, VM Prabhu Desai sir, is trying a lot to give that kind of support to the cricketers. But again, sir, we have some examples. We have to follow certain process. Government has to make certain files. You know, Nalera, I will not quote anybody, but Fatle Takio Atlele Bhai. And then we have the CAG and we have the other authorities who see, Baba, ye paise kahan mile rahe. Then we are questioned. And because of that, Takio Atlele mein thode aamdar padlele sada tha. So we take care of that, and ensure that next election ang jikpak jai. Tar beshtu asha kaadun, chane kashe vata apna. So it has to be with a thorough process. It is checked at different levels, but like you said, we need to do a lot with the sports. And thank you, Dilip sir, for you're doing a lot for Goan cricket. You're doing a lot. My friend Rajesh Naik played for your club. He did. We, in that particular ward where I stay, we have some 7 state players, three Ranji players, and 2 Goa captains, Rajesh Naik and Sagun Kamath. Coming up to Ambe, Ambe, it's a very good book. And since you've heard so much about from me now, the next edition is coming up. So I congratulate Ambe for, you know, recently, for myself, my friend Vijay Sadesai, we celebrated the the Goa Forward. We celebrated a day in Margao, and we spoke about a lot of things which should go into the syllabus, which people should know, which the young budding students at the college, at the school level should know. So I believe the book will definitely do that kind of a thing, and will give a lot of knowledge, a lot of insights over what Brahmanand has done for Goa, what Mark Butt has done for Goa, what Sagun Kamath has done, what my friend Swapnil Asnodkar has done, Denzil, Sir Ima Tangle, Shadab Jagadi. I congratulate each and everybody for being a part of this book, for being a part of my friend Ambe, and congratulations Ambe once again, and thanks for inviting me. Thank you so much.
The book, as we know now, is on sporting legends of Goa. These sportsmen have made it big, but that doesn't mean the road to get there was easy. Lot of hard work, dedication, sacrifice, consistency, attitude, sportsmanship. Their stories will make your heart happy. You'll appreciate the hard work and dedication needed to reach the top. We shall now appreciate their hard work with a small token of love and appreciation and a copy of the book. Request to Jayesh sir to present the mementos to Sri Brahmanand Shankwalkar sir and Sagun Kamath. Thank you, Jayesh. I request Sri Shiva Pagrani to present the memento to Sri Bruno Curtino. Shikha Pandey. Request Shri Jatin Parajpe to present a memento to Shri Hemant Thapar. Sir, yet another request to you to present a memento to Shri Denzel Franco. I request Shri Dilibab Salgaonkar to present memento to Tanisi Kirtani. So much, but all these sportsperson to please come on stage for a group photo. To chief guest of today's function, Shri Jayesh Salgaonkar. These sportsmen very well. Please come on stage. I request Shri Jayesh Salgaonkar to present her a memento.
सुंदर निवेदन करपी बाय सिद्धि उपाध्याय उनका मैं कार्य मान
थैंक यू थैंक्स अ लॉट फ्रेंड्स द कॉस्ट ऑफ द बुक इज रुपीज 250 बट टुडे यू शैल गेट इट फॉर 200 प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू बाय योर कॉपी बिफोर लीविंग फ्रॉम हियर वी हैव हर्ड अ लॉट ऑफ स्पीचेस वी हैव हर्ड अंबे I couldn't thank her for expressing his views and feelings because he invited Jatin sir directly. It is said that the art of writing is art of discovering what you believe. And that's what he did. The writer is by nature a dreamer and a conscious dreamer. I wish Ambe to dream more and more, write more and more, and let some more sportsperson come into light by way of book. to reach us by way of book, in the form of book. Thank you. A small quote for Rambe. मंजिलें उन्हीं को मिलती हैं जिनके सपनों में जान होती है. पंखों से कुछ नहीं होता, हौसलों में उड़ान होती है. We've seen अंबे, we've experienced अंबे पर्वत कर पर्वत जैसा और बुलंद हौसला through his speech. The function is about to get over, but before that I would like to welcome Shrimati Veena Parvatkar to propose vote of thanks. And
good evening everyone, respected guests on the dais, all the friends and well-wishers, and the senior citizens who have been here to bless the occasion. I'm taking the pleasure and opportunity to thank each one and all of you. Being Ambe's wife, it's certainly my sole responsibility to make feel that everybody present in the hall have been comfortably addressed and cushioned upon the last historic 2 hours. First, I thank God for making this occasion a successful event. I thank all our ancestors who have blessed us from heaven, keeping an eye over us. I thank Honorable Minister for Housing and RDA, Mr. Jayesh Sargaonkar, for sparing his precious time after a strenuous day at assembly to cast his presence here. Thank you, Mr. Jayesh. Thank you, Mr. Jatin Paranjape and Mr. Shiva Pagrani, for specially flying from Mumbai and Dubai respectively, keeping aside all your important appointments to grace this occasion. Thank you. Mr. V.M. Prabhudesai, Mr. Dilip Salgaonkar, Mrs. Jyoti Kukarikar, our Goan dignitaries and Diva, keeping your feet on this dais, you have certainly hallowed the ambience. Thank you, sirs. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, Mr. Gorakh Mandrekar, for providing us excellent facilities and security for the course of this event. We appreciate and thank Sayadri Printers for printing us this beautiful hard product of the minds expressed. Mr. Neeraj Prabhu, who has always backed all the sporting activities happening in Goa. His foreword for this book has been well appreciated. Thank you, Mr. Neeraj Prabhu, for successfully translating this book, Mrs. Neerja Vaidya, and creating such a stupendous performance of Compare. Thank you, Mrs. Siddhi Upadhyay. Moreover, we are very, very grateful to the Goan media who has covered the event so gracefully. To make our taste buds alive and our appetite to the level of content, thank you, Royal Takeaway, for providing us with a nice meal. Thank you very much, everybody, and good night.